Yo, what is up, guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, I'm just going to talk about what is best programming language to learn. Yes, let's talk about it. So basically, I was talking about JavaScript in the last video. It was a very short video. It was a YouTube short, right? And the thing is, with JavaScript, what can you do if that's your first language? You can literally start creating games with it. There's a library called FreeJS, which stands for 3D JavaScript or whatever. And you can literally create like 3D applications. So like this, you see we have a rabbit, we have a cow and some... Yes, very nice, very nice. What else? You can create web applications, right? You can build user interfaces. Why not? Why not build user interfaces with React? What else? So we have some front-end thingy that we can do with JavaScript. What else? With JavaScript, you can also work in the backend. So basically, yeah, whatever Node.js is. TensorFlow, oh my god, machine learning AI, doesn't that just sound amazing? TensorFlow, that JS is a JavaScript library for training and deploying models in the browser and on Node.js. So it all, like, is connected to each other. Maybe everything in this universe is connected in some way or form. Yeah, let me just...